YouTube, Superhero Joe, your friendly neighborhood content creator, back again for another beautiful reaction. Today we're checking out something I've been wanting to check out for a hot minute. It's been out for a little bit. System of a Down's Protect the Land. I know there's a big message hidden behind this. It was a really awesome fundraiser that the guys put together. And I'm really looking forward to seeing the whole video. I'm looking forward to listening to more System of a Down. I love Surge. I think he's a very talented musician. One of the best vocalists in the game. I come from an OG style, like, you know, I listen to like Suicidal Tendencies, Korn, a whole bunch of older bands from that early 2000s. And System of a Down was definitely up there with like Slipknot and everything that was in my constant rotation. So very excited about this. Before we get into the video, make sure you check us out on Discord. My Discord link is down below. Come support us. We do a lot of different live talks about games, music, etc. Check us out on Twitch, twitch.tv/xsuperherojoex, where we do live reactions. We play video games. We get kind of goofy on the weekends. Fun stuff. And if you want to support the channel, you can follow or subscribe on Twitch, or you can come and check us out on teespring.com, where we have a whole merch line. 40% off sale goes live on Thanksgiving Day. Come check us out. With that being said, it's time to get into today's video. Let's go. Ooh. 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 I'm gonna do my best to like really focus on this video. It's pretty powerful. The big gun tells you what your life is worth. What do we deserve before we end the earth? If they will try and push you far away, ooh, would you stay? I love their messages, and they've done a ton of songs where they blatantly are trying to get, I guess blatantly is not the best word, where they are really trying to push a message, and obviously it's a good message, to where they're trying to bring awareness to certain scenarios, especially I think their main thing is the Armenian genocide and stuff. I've watched a couple interviews with Surge and some of the members of the band talk about that. And it's, I come from a Muslim background, so I grew up watching stuff that was hard to see. I wasn't raised over there, but my dad and some of my family live overseas, and with the war and all this other stuff going. I'm not trying to compare anything. I'm just trying to say that I sympathize with a lot of this stuff. I've seen this stuff on the news. Like, my dad used to have satellite dish where you could watch channels from over there, and that kind of stuff would be covered on the news over there on a regular basis. And I just know that this video is going to get kind of heavy, so I appreciate them bringing awareness to a lot of things that most people wouldn't have even, you know, looked in that direction. So I love System of a Down. I think they're one of the greatest bands of all time. Okay, all right, that's enough. I'll probably talk a little bit more about it later, but let's finish it, or let's get into it. We still got a long video to go. The song is beautiful. I like this pacing. Oh. It's very nice to hear new stuff from them out. I hate that it has to be like this, but I understand it. I apologize for pausing it. I just don't want YouTube to block it. Again, the message is powerful. The message is there. And the band just puts this beautiful tone on it that I just love. And not necessarily tone, but the sound of the song is just so... it's got that emotional feel that you want. It's got that pull, and it's really nice. It's nice to hear them do new stuff, but I hate that they're, it's on a bad note, you know what I mean? I know that they're trying to bring awareness, but it's just, it's conflicting, you know? As a fan, I love the new music. As a human being, it's like, this is terrible, you know what I mean? But yeah, Surge's voice is powerful, and it's always going to be one of my favorite voices to hear. And then I always blank on the guitarist's name. He does backup vocals. I love him too. We're going to keep going through it. Again, I apologize for pausing. I just want to make sure that YouTube doesn't try to block it. Let's go. They protect the land. That's awesome. Those who protect the land. Those who protect. Ooh, okay. All right. Another good little transition, something to kind of pull us, you know, bring us down a little bit, just to kind of maybe convey something different. And again, the video, beautiful, powerful. There's so many things I want to talk about that I'm trying to say for the end of the video. But musically, it's beautiful. I'm so excited to hear this kind of little slow part and see how they end it and get into it. I really do love this band. Okay, all right. I paused it. I did my thing. Let's go. Some were forced to foreign lands. Some would lay dead on the sand. Would you stay and take command? Would you stay with God in hand? Video is so well done. I love this. Okay, we got about a minute left. I'll kind of get into it a little bit, but I might save it for the end of the video as well. But it's just, it breaks your heart when you see some of this stuff. And I don't know the full story on the whole Armenian culture and the things that transpired. But again, I come from a Muslim background and I've seen a lot of stuff. And I haven't physically experienced a lot of it, but it sucks to see, man. All this bullshit. But again, thank God we have amazing people like System of Down bringing awareness to it. And we'll talk a little bit more about it at the end of the video if you'd like to stay for that. But again, let's finish it off. Finish strong. Those who protect the land. Such a good song, man. Those who protect. Those who protect. Oh. That's dope. Loved it. Loved it. Yeah, that was System of a Down, Protect the Land. Man, it's beautiful. That's strong, man. That's a powerful message. It's a beautiful video, beautiful song. And like I said, it's really good to hear System of a Down bringing out new music. And for a cause, and I understand. And they had a huge campaign go on and all this other stuff, which is great. Absolutely support. Like I said, man, I grew up watching that kind of stuff on the news, and it's still going on to this day. It's not like it just disappeared, but the thing they kept putting in the video was there's a lot of families, a lot of kids that are broken up, that are going through stuff, and me as a father now, it's something I could not even imagine going through with my kid, and it's powerful, and it's one of those things like we can't just all, you know, live on this earth and it just be sunshine and rainbows. I understand that, but man, there's just some horrors in the world that need to have our attention, that need to have, you know, solutions to these problems. And it's just I'm not a very political person. I'm not a very, you know, open person when it comes to that stuff. I try to avoid most of it, but when it comes to like my background and things like that, there were always things that would bother me. Like when the worst thing that I can think of was like a couple years back with the Syrian refugees trying to seek refuge over here, and then we had a dumbass ban, and then all of a sudden all Muslims were looked at a certain way. It was stupid, and it made me mad. And it's just like this racial profiling and a whole bunch of other topics that amongst the sea of other issues that we have going on, not only in this country but in the world, it sucks to see. And the universal thing is music, and it's really cool to see music doing good things and doing positive things for the world. And I love the song. The song is an easy 10 out of 10 for me. What did you guys think of the video? I hope you enjoyed it. Leave your rating down below. If you want to talk about these kind of things, or if you know, want to kind of get into it a little bit, I'm always down. Sound off in Discord. Sound off in the comment section. We can talk about it. I'll definitely be checking out their other song and doing some more talking on this kind of stuff when it comes up. But I love System of a Down. I love the song. I love the video. I'll put a link down to the fundraiser that they're doing. I don't know if it's still going on, but I'm going to go ahead and... Yeah, I see it. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to put down the link to their fundraiser. I love this. This was awesome. If you can support the cause as well. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you're new here, subscribe. Do more of this. If you want to support us, check us out on Discord, Twitch. Support us with the merch on Teespring. I appreciate you guys. Stay awesome. Stay metal.